When Prabhakar was felled in the very first over by a vicious ball from Walsh that found a way through the visor of his helmet and smashed into his face, the psychological effect on India's remaining batsman could well be imagined as he was led from the ground, nose broken and bleeding.